はい、皆さんこんにちは。今日はね、なんとこちらライジン45で戦ったアーチュエット選手が来てくれました。なんとね、友達になったんですよ、アーチレッタ君と。 Today we are going to go to Grisana.
Okay.
I know you don't like weight cut.
Hey.
So I have to teach you how to weight cut.
Okay. Perfect.
Okay.
Let's do it.
This is Japanese joke.
Japanese sauna, Japanese jokes, Japanese sweat, Japanese food, all favorite.
But actually, it is very amazing sauna.
Okay. I'm excited.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, very nice.
My favorite sauna.
Favorite sauna?
Yes. Yeah,
good location. Oh, nice.
This is a special sauna.
What makes it so special?
Unlike the other saunas, it is uses Mount Fuji's lava.
Oh, okay. Yes. Mount Fuji lava.
Yes.
Okay. So the rocks hold the heat a lot longer then.
First, you should get on the scale.
Okay. Let's check scale. I don't mind checking my weight because I always work out hard. So for me, it don't matter.
Yes.
Weight check.
4日後です。試合4日後。Too big!
Yeah. Big. Too big.
Okay.
Wow.
80.8.
80kgです。
Today's your goal is 66.
66. Okay. You lock door, don't let me out.
Actually, this sauna is special. Yeah. Easy.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah.斉藤くんがやってきましたね。
はい、
どうですか今日の企画、やばくないですか？
本当に。
いや、アーチュエッタに言ったら、はい、いいね、めっちゃ面白いねっつって。っていうかもうアーチュエッタめっちゃいい人、びっくりした。なんでこの企画が始まったかっていうと、須崎ゆいちゃんいるじゃん、オリンピックレスリング金メダリストの。そう、ゆいちゃんがアーチュエッタとも仲良くて、俺とも仲いいじゃん。で、紹介してくれて、なんか二人一緒になんか YouTube 撮ったら面白いんじゃないって言ってくれて。
あ、そうなんですね。
で、アーチュエッタの WhatsApp を教えてくれて、で、そしたら5日の3日前ぐらいに、なんか会グローブ売ってるとこ知らないかみたいな感じで言ってきて。
確かに。
そう、で、その時俺もタイミングよく時間が空いてて、あ、一緒に行くかっていう話したら、お、一緒に行こうってなって、車でそのアジエタと、アジエタの子供と一緒に格闘技ショップに行って、で、その後 JTT にも来て、一緒に練習をしました。
すごいですね。
もう仲間になりました。
本当やったら、
そう、
まさかの。
で、今日はついにね、サウナに連れてくるんだよね。
ウェイトカット。
そう、なので今日はちょっと俺がアジエタにウェイトカットのやり方をね、指導していこうかなと、そういう企画になります。Are you okay? 見てこの体の動き。
ちょっと
待って。
You are the bantamweight.
Bantamweight?
Yeah, me bantamweight. Flyweight, bantamweight now. Lightweight.
He's bigger than me.
Yeah, that's right. Billy, you're bigger.
I don't know where I carry. I don't know how.
Ajita, today I want to talk with you about our fight.
Yeah.
Rising 47 and your vision for the future.
For the future? Okay, perfect.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Fuji Rock!
Yes, yes,
yes. Fuji Rock!
It doesn't work for me.
He's a comedian. 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 He's a
comedian.
He's a comedian. He's a comedian.
そうですね。
めっちゃ汗か
く。Good for knee, hot cold.
ああ、いや。
Hot cold, yeah.
膝怪我してるから。
ああ、確かに。
How was clever?
Clever?
Clever.
So in the fight, when I took him down, when I went to kick out, because he was taking my back, he was on like this, he was kicking me out to take my back, so I had to bail out. And when I went to kick, he pinched and caught, and so my knee turned like this, pop, 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 and I was like, ah, backside right here.
It almost looked like your momentum is what.
Yeah.
When it was so early in the fight, there's probably no sweat.
Yeah.
He was probably sweating.
Yeah.
How do you feel now?
I got exosomes.
Uh-huh.
So yeah, so Like the first day, it was very sore. And then I got the exosomes. And then pain throughout the day went away. And then now, like, not so much pain no more. The bruising. Swelling's still there a little bit. A little swelling here. Yeah. But pain, no more pain.
We're upright. We're at it.
My son became small.
It's so tiny. Why is it so small?
Oh no. Small Billy. Small Billy. Small Billy.
Ohio, big Billy.
Cold Cup,
small Billy.
Yeah. はい、じゃあ俺との試合の時にアーチェレッテが何を思ったのか聞いていきますか。
本人が聞いていくの重要です。
いやいやいや、戦ってどう思ったっていう話をさ、はいはい、聞きましょう、せっかくなんでね。
そうですね。
じゃあタリックさん、ちょっと聞いてもらってもいいですか。
いいですよ。 First of all, Kai is curious about what were your thoughts about the fight between you and Kai
Yeah, our fight, I mean, it was mayhem. It was like, I always wanted to pursue and give my best at that because I knew how much of a Japanese legend you are for martial arts here in Japan.
Plus, I was surprised your striking skill. Very good speed and power technique. I was surprised.
Yeah, yeah. And that was like trying to like right away, like letting you know like how fast I could be and how powerful that I wanted to hit, you know. When I dropped you, I was like, oh man, like, and then you came up and you shot in on me. I was like, what? Like, oh, I'm gonna choke him. And so,
a minute 20 into the fight, I'm looking at my phone, like, I have my timer going. I'm like, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Right, yeah. Like, he dropped in on a double, then, like, so we saw both and dropped both knees. I remember grabbing Ellie.Like, oh no.
Oh no. Sorry.
Yeah, that's what was surprising was this, the grappling ability you had was like, because once you shot, I was like, oh, shot. Like, and then I got a choke and then you scramble out of the choke and you controlled on top and I was trying to move and then like trying to take you down off the ropes. I was like, oh, and then you were very wide base and then very good wrestling. I was like, oh man, okay, it's gonna be a fight. Like, this is gonna be a long fight.
Oh, he taught me.
Hours and hours. Yeah. Just every day we're on the cage, repping.
Well, going to your guys' practice earlier this week kind of showed like your progress on why your grappling is getting very good because the way you guys practice is the way that I practiced as well. Like lots of drills, lots of life situations and technique, a very good technique. And.Very utilized skills for martial arts.
そう、だからこれアーチェレッタに伝えてほしいんですけど、アーチェレッタと試合が決まった時にアーチェレッタのレスリングのスキルが本当にすごいと思って、で今の自分じゃ勝てないって思ったからビリーを呼んで本当に徹底的にレスリングの練習をして準備した。
Yeah, and he did a very good job. You know, he did a very good job on defense and real time adjustments onMartial arts, it was good. And I thought I first round, because I think he threw maybe three knees that had just missed. Just your knee, whoa, it, like, I think two or three times I just missed, you know, and I was like, and then the second round when we were there and I felt, you know, you were like, and my coach, go, go, go. And I was just like, no, not yet. And I was like, okay, here I come. And then you caught me, I was like, oh. Yeah, it was like right, it wasn't even my shoulder blade, it was like right there. And the sternum, you know? So like, it's just like, oh, like one of those. And then like, but because it was such a good fight, entertaining fight, right? It's like a fight that fighters enjoy. Like, for me, I enjoy.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Do you know, when I was fighting with you, I was listening to your corner's voice.
Yeah. They're very loud. Very loud. Yeah.
So we spent so many hours training, listening to videos of you and your team over and over. We watched the all five rounds of the Pettis fight. We broke down all the broadcasts.
どんぐらい、もう何日もやりましたよね。
So,
めちゃくちゃ勉強したんですよ。アーチェレッタの多分全部の試合見ましたよ、ね、全部の試合を見てセコンドの声も聞いたし本当に研究でした。
Yeah, same. You know, same for me too.
斉藤君からなんか質問ある？
そうですね。まあ、カイさんの打撃をもらってどう思ったのかっていう。
The level of power, I mean, is just it's the precision and the accuracy he has that makes it deadly. like getting hit and getting kind of set back on my heels a couple times. Even his kicks came very fast. I think his kicks were more unexpected than his punches because I knew up top he shows that he has a lot of power. But the thing that set me off were some of his kicks that came at a rapid speed that kind of caught me at the end. That was like, whoa, that was fast, you know? And so I think that's where he has a lot of his success. Getting him worried about the hands and then ending his combination with the kicks is where he's gonna have his knockouts, or obviously his athletic ability of landing the knee into the solar plex and into the bread basket where he's finished many opponents before.
いや、何回かね、思いっきり当たったのに全然効いてなくてびっくりしたの。いつも倒せるパンチが倒れなくて。
Because I'm Mexican. We have the Mexican and Japanese culture are known for being able to take punches. No, but some of the times though too, what people really don't see is I could actually roll with the punch as I'm getting committed and getting a hit, which I feel like is my best attribute even when I fought Inoue. Like, he thought he hit me so hard, but the problem was when he hit, last second I turned with it and absorbed it and was able to come back. If I didn't and kept coming forward, you would have knocked me out 100%.
I have a question. What did you think about the event on New Year's Eve itself? Like, what were your thoughts about the event overall?
As far as the event and New Year's Eve, I mean, it's special. Like, it's something that I've always dreamed of doing, fighting in Japan for New Year's Eve. It's been since I was 8 years old and Dan Henderson, because I grew up as Dan Henderson. I wrestled for his dad. So his dad was my coach and my dad's coach. And we grew up in the same city. And so when he used to come here and fight, we would always watch. And so I always wanted to do that. And I having the opportunity, I did it twice now. And you know, hopefully I could get to do it one more time, or maybe a couple more times, but I love it. Yeah. Yeah. So I absolutely love the New Year's event here.
So I'm sure you know, but New Year's wasn't so kind to Kai before your fight.
Yeah. 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 That's why I knew. I was like, okay, psychologically, I think he might be broke. But yeah, it played in his favor, which is good. You know, you have to have good and bad. Like we talked in sauna, like for me, the best part of it, I got to beat Soo Choo Kim, and then I was at the highest high, and then losing, and especially losing my belt and losing everything was like the lowest of lows. So I get to experience all emotions here in Japan.
Who do you want to fight next?
For me, next I would like to fight, I think Kanehara?
Kanehara?
Yeah.
Oh, Kanehara-san.
I think it makes for a good fight. We both coming off loss to two champions, right? Like, he fought for the belt and he beat Kleber. So I think the fight makes sense. Like, I was trying to figure out who would be a good fight. And I think Kanehara, we both have lots of fights. We both could fight very well. It's an exciting MMA fight, right?
ああ確かに金原さん対アーチェットは面白いね。金原さん狙われてます。
はい。I think it's entertaining fight, no?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude. Any fights you have in the future, you're all involved better than him.
So, oh yeah, thank you. Yeah, I appreciate
it. We'd love to have you. Be nice to us, and hopefully we can help you and your team out in any way possible.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. So my future plans here in Japan are like to help the youth, teach them how to train, then you start advancing martial arts as a country.
めっちゃいいですね。セミナーをやりたいなって。
日本で。いいですね。
I definitely want to do like, not just in one city either. I want to, in a week and a half, do 4 different seminars.
東京、大阪、沖縄、北海道。
はい。
I will help you.
Oh, thank you.
でもアーチェッタって日本がめっちゃ大好きじゃん。だからそういう活動をしたらもっとなんか日本のファンも増えそうだよね。すごい。
しかもなんかアーチェッタ選手なんか将来的にはなんか日本に住みたいみたいなことを言ってましたよね。
Do you want to stay, live in Japan?
Yeah, I actually would really like to build a compound in the country, like a training facility in the country of Japan, where you could just focus training, eating, and recovery.
Oh, I see. I think I'm going
to Yeah, I mean, unless Souza needs a fighting someone to fight, I will fight Robert Satoshi.
Satoshi? Lightweight?
Yeah. I would like to, but Right now, featherweight has very good fighters, you know. Satoshi needs someone to fight, I fight Satoshi.
どこでもアーチレッタですね。
I eat more sumo, go fight sumos.
すごいよ、だってもともとライト級のチャンピオンとかにもなってるからね。ライト級もやってるし、フェザー、バンタム。
庄司さんじゃないですか。
マジで庄司さんみたいな感じ。しかも JTT に練習に来てくれて、レスリングのクラスだったんだけど、めっちゃ強かったよ。倉本くんって、ジェディ君じゃない。倉本くんがペアで やってたんだけど、コポコにされて。
That was so good though for him, for Daigo to understand like what a high level wrestler is like to train with.
Did he have fun training?
Yeah, he tried it. He loved
it. Again?
Yeah,
let's go. Yeah, let's go. Round two.
30 minutes?
Yes.
すごい好奇です。半年前からは想像がつかないというか、
いやーまさかねこんなことになるとは思ってなかったね。
いや元谷さんとコラボするよりも結構衝撃的だったですね、うん、
まさかね、
まさか
サウナに連れてくることになるとはね。びっくりだよね。
びっくりです。
いやドライブも行ってますから。
そうですよね。だってもう SNS がもうめちゃめちゃざわついてましたからね。
いやーそうでしょう。
まさかって感じですよ、
ね、うん、嬉しいですね。でも今後さ一緒に練習とかもできたらさ、めちゃくちゃ俺にとってもね嬉しいからね。
うん、そう
っ
すね。
JTT のみんなにとってもアーチウェイトと練習できるのはすごいことだからね。本当にレスリングうまいし、だから最高最高で。じゃあ2回戦いってきます。はい、あの2人強すぎるぞマジで。
ずっと入ってる
ぞ。アーチウェイトとビリーずっと入ってるぞまだ。もう多分20分ぐらい入ってる。強すぎる。すげえな。
アメリカンレスラー強いですよ。
アメリカンレスラーすごいな。ビビったねちょっと。いやでもいい話ができましたね。
そうですね。ね、
どんぐらい
いい人だよね。
いや、いい人、本当にいい人。まあ多分みんな知ってると思うけどね、アーチレッタがいい人なの。いい人だし、日本がめっちゃ大好きだし、今後こっちに住んだりもしたいって言ってるんで、ぜひみんな応援してもらえたらね嬉しいですね。で多分試合も9月とかにまたやりたいって言って、もうライジンでずっと戦っていきたいって言ってるんで、ぜひぜひ応援してもらえると嬉しいです。日本のご飯とかもね好きすぎて食べ過ぎちゃうらしいんで。毎日ラーメンとかステーキとか食ってるからね。アジュートと一緒にご飯も行ってるんだけど、めっちゃ食う。もうお菓子、胃袋がおかしい。だからでかい。
Coach, am I done? Oh,
strong.
He locked me in there. He locked me in there. Said I had to wait the whole time.
I need my coach to feed me. I'm already hungry.
Sensei Kai.
Yeah, he just actually Juan just decided full time JTT.
Oh, new member, yeah.
Yeah.
He just said please waive the membership fee.
Okay, でこの後にじゃあ体重最後チェックしてもらって終わろう。
そうですね。
さあじゃあ体重をチェックしますか。
チェックしますか。
I have to check your weight.
Check weight now. Yes.Japan is very nice. I love, I love how they have all these all the time.
How many kilos? Four?
66.
Oh! Oh! 80.
800g.
800g.
That's good.
What did I start at?
Good
job. Very good job. Good
job. Perfect week.
じゃあ皆さん、これからアーチレッタの応援をよろしくお願いします。
はい。Did I earn dinner?
Oh, yeah.
I earned dinner?
Yeah. Let's go. Yes. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. 焼肉。
焼肉。Yes.
Bye bye. Bye.